What's up, everyone? It's John from Metal Sucks. And this week on Metal Reacts Only, we're going to take a look at the new Rivers of Nile song.
So if you've never heard of them before, they're very good. Their last album, Monarchy, that came out in 2015 was solid, super awesome. The first single they released off of this upcoming album is called A Silent Life, and that was super good. I loved it so much. I thought it was so cool. It was a little proggy a little bit. They brought in a little saxophone. It was very kind of new faceless kind of stuff, which I really enjoy, so I was a big fan of it. So I'm excited to see if they go with the same kind of trajectory with this next single as they did with The Silent Life, and it'll kind of give us a better idea of what the album's gonna look like as a whole, which I'm also pretty excited about. So let's get right into it. Oh, okay. That drum part in the first part of the song was mind-blowing. It's really good. I don't know what they're doing, but it's very good. Yes. I like the juxtaposition of like a really hard part swinging to the soft part. Really nice. I like how you can hear the bass so well, and it's so good. Just over halfway through, and it's already blowing my mind. I think they've gotten like so brutal and like so beautiful at the same time. I love it. That's my
wicked solo. Oh man. That guitar tone is so sick. Oh my god.
Okay, so that kicked ass. I'm calling it with only listening to it once, but that might be one of my favorite songs this year so far. That was just fantastic. I thought it just did everything. It just did like the hard stuff, did the soft stuff. The drumming was insane. The drumming blew my mind. The bassist's name is Adam Biggs. He also does lyrics for the band, and his bass playing is just exceptional. I just have to call that out because that was magnificent. As well as all the riffs, all of the riffs were gold. The guitar playing was just also exceptional, just at every point. The soloing was fantastic. All of the parts that it did were just very innovative, very fun, very good, very fast, very slow. It switched up the pace a lot, which I liked. And that's what I really dug about this, because it's kind of a proggier version of their older stuff, which was already great, and now they're adding kind of new layers and elements to it. And every time they underwent like a pace change, I got even happier and I liked the song even more. So altogether, fantastic job. So clearly I enjoyed it a ton, but let me know what you thought in the comments below, and stay metal, my friends.